We're at Alta.
Hey, brother.
What's up, buddy?
Can I help you?
Hey, can you do me a favor?
What's that?
Can you get in the car with us before we blow up?
Fuck.
No panic button or anything.
All right, I'm gonna park my bike. Look, I'm just gonna park my bike up ahead.
Yeah.
Get us ready off him.
I'm being shot at.
Is that by you?
Hey, you told me to back off. I got a bomb.
Tell your boys to leave. We got a bomb.
Back off. I say again, back off. They have a bomb. I have class twos pointed at my forehead. Back off.
And I think that's enough radio privileges.
Yep.
Send on to the
Yeah, but you also kind of shot, so.
Yeah.
That ain't gonna happen. I'm gonna put this bomb on my chest. Damn, using his own shit against him.
Hell yeah.
Bunch of bitches you are, but that's cool. Do your thing, bro.
I put you to death. Why the fuck now? You better calm down, my brother.
What the fuck am I gonna do? What am
just
I doing?
Calm down, my brother.
Brother, I am calm. This is calm. You don't want to see me agitated,
here,
brother.
Put him in the trunk.
I'm cool.
Put him in the trunk. Don't
cool.
Just drag him. Put him here.
Cool. That's fine.
Actually, no. So one of us needs to get in this. We can have a gun on him. Cowboy hat, get in the fucking trunk.
I can't remember, fuck.
Lady, get in the trunk.
Really?
Okay, can we not argue? Like, can we get him the fuck out of here?
Either A, we just grab him, or B, we go. Because we're going to have a lot of heat soon.
You know, he's going to lay on our laps, though.
Oh, fuck.
No, she's getting in the trunk. I think we're good.
Alright. Pop it. Oh, sorry, brother. I know you ain't gonna run, but just a precaution.
Whatever.
Yeah, we're getting him in the car. All right, go on, hop in.
He's cuffed. You have to put him in.
Yeah.
I think he could get in.
He's cuffed.
No, he can't.
I can't get in.
Here, I got you.
Yeah, wait, Johnson. I this means no hard feelings, bro. But we got really pissed at VPD. You know, he got these days. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, you ain't the only one, brother.
Half
the time, I can't understand what he's saying either way.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, look, man. All right, my English is not okay.
Oh, we're gonna fucking talk to PD.
We're telling PD to get on 22.69, and we're gonna have a conversation with him.
Okay. Yeah, but we need to go somewhere. Somewhere that can be fitted. Brother, you were the first PD we saw.
Yeah.
And honestly, you're the highest respect.
Yeah, I mean, he ain't wrong on that one.
You really are, yeah.
Oh, listen,
okay,
guys.
Okay,
where are you going? Who shot you?
Me.
Yeah, you shot.
It was me.
He kind of zoomed off. Don't worry, I'm not. He's running.
Oh, he said he was gonna go park. He's gonna go park his bike.
I didn't know that you. I thought he was running. Look, man. Okay.
Yo, he ain't wrong though.
Yeah, Mina said, La Puerta
Blanca. Yeah, the Matrazos Mansion.
We got a lot of respect for you, Jerry.
It's on Sonora Road.
Yeah, one ball, not three.
Yeah, fuck with us, it's usually a whole mag.
like, if you go on the map and go to a... Okay, we'll meet you there. You would it? Or would you want to do it then? Yeah, okay, we'll do that. Yeah, whoa. Here, Tamarcus, you know, fucking a couple. I feel like he's gonna die. Bro.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
Hey, we just passed through Bob's. We're trying to hide over this fucking gas.
Go!
Yeah, no, we're itching.
This is just the way shit goes.
That's all Tamarcus, big dog.
Look at, okay? I did not know they were
actually
gonna gang up on us.
Demarcus, this is what happens whenever you call the leader of Bawas and tell them you're gonna blow up their block.
To be fair, you blew up their block, so.
You know what? I think you're my favorite cop altogether from all of them.
We're on our way.
Yeah, that's my bad. I want my phone.
We're on Sonora Road.
Yeah.
I mean, if they pull up, I could just start blasting over
there. Oh, shoot. Yeah. No, my bad.
Hey, I love how he's the one in cops right now being still talking shit.
Hey, you know what? I would be doing the same thing. Hey, yo, man, fuck the law, stop. Hold on. I fucking hate the law.
Hey, do we want to unbuckle and just get his ass?
Why? We're gonna fucking negotiate. No. I'm sorry, Jerry. He's kind of a shit driver. Jerry did.
Demarcus hit a rock and we lost the cop. We got him now.
Alright, good.
So what's the word, man?
Stop the truck.
That's the word, Jerry.
Yeah. Somebody was running in the block.
What's the shit, doc? Wanna threaten some shit?
Hey, hold up.
Y'all wanna fucking...
Oh, follow us then. Your balls are coming.
They're coming
in. I can't wait some motherfuckers up.
They come in hot and heavy.
Get ready. Wait, what is the frequency?
Jerry, I'm sorry. You can just lay on my lap for a little bit. Yeah, here, have some more.
This will help with the pain. Give him a few extra sips.
Hey, we still got a couple minutes, bro.
We have 3 Bawas on us on Cassidy Trail heading west.
Oh, let's see, just get that MG up high.
Oh,
okay, no.
Fuck. Pass that shit. Throw a chest seal on it. Chest seal it. There are people from winking.
Oh no, so I got you. It's gonna hurt like a bitch, but. Hey, we're about like 30 seconds out.
Put a chest seal on his lip. The guy's not gonna do shit.
Oh, bro, we can't kill Jerry, bro.
Oh my god!
We killed Jerry Johnson.
Let's see, saying faded, but. Alright, we're about 10 seconds out. Oh, we're gonna give one last warning. They don't back the fuck. Oh, we won't. Up here, the market, take a left.
Do the bomb, do the bomb, do the bomb. Fletcher, bomb. I'm gonna back the fuck up.
Yo, we got a fucking
hey,
bomb.
You
got
that bomb.
Bomb.
Blow you guys up.
Hey, we got a bomb.
What's up?
You guys better back the fuck up.
Hey, we got a bomb.
Alright, you guys better be ready. No, turn around. This one, yeah, follow this one.
Back up,
put
we got a bomb.
Put
a
bomb back out. Hey, we need room to get in the camp, bro.
Yeah, just keep rolling this.
Wanna go right up here?
I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking throw this bomb and they keep following. They go, turn right. Yeah.
Hey, everybody get in defensive positions. That'll be out there.
You gotta climb up a little bit more. Yeah, cut across right here. Alright, we're coming up now. Alright, stop. They're climbing. Alright, Jerry. Here, who's gonna stay with Jerry? I guess I'm gonna fucking stay here with you. Follows, they're gonna be going up the mountain. Okay, here, I'll put you right here, Jerry. Tell him this is one gunfight that he ain't gonna win. I know, Jerry, I know. Hold on. Guys, Jerry is fading. Jerry's fading. I gave him some morphine, but I mean... Just tell him to fuck off. Tell him we'll give him some money, then fuck off.
Jerry.
What's up? Kind of in the middle of something. Yes, this is Mr.
I'm sorry, they're here. Because you have two GSWs to the. Yeah,
well, we're also dealing with another situation
main is
now.
Blunt force trauma. Let's see.
Well, we need medical attention. We were kind of shy. I put Gaz in a gunshot wound. I gave him some morphine, but I mean, that's only going to do so much. Now we got to deal with the.
Yeah,
yes. Also, we gotta deal with Ballas now. Ballas are up here.
Not sure. I didn't say that. That's a very buggy question. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and take Jerry down to, you know, the bag, and we'll.
Hey Jerry, I'm gonna try something. This is gonna hurt a lot, but it may relieve some of that pressure on your head. Because it does look like you have a brain bleed because your eyes are fucked.
Well, what do you want to fucking do about this shit, bro?
Jerry, you
Oh, you sound angry, bro.
Jerry, you good?
You angry?
See, I'm number one priority right now. Like, I might have to hang up because.
To be honest, the purple one. Maybe.
We
gotta take Jerry down to. Okay, look. How about you guys give us free passage, and yeah, free passage.
Are you worth $2?
Yes. And it seems like you don't want us to leave. You seem pretty angry
right now. Yeah, this may work. It looks like he has a brain bleed. I'm gonna try to let some of that blood out.
You can't do that here.
Well, you're not.
You need to go to a hospital. You can't do that here.
What's up?
I ain't gonna happen, brother.
Oh, we're not?
Apparently.
Alright, fucking hell. That would've been nice to know. The fuck?
Hey, we're surrounded.
We are?
With what?
And how many of that?
With balls, bro.
What, four? So there's four of you. Why?
This is the purple ears. Aren't gonna fucking do anything.
You think scare him away? And some other guy is on top of the mountains with us.
Oh yeah, they sure fault the Marcus.
Yeah, but I didn't know he was gonna react like that.
He's a fucking nothing.
What did you expect?
What do you expect from me, gang? Jesus, fuck, Marcus.
So y'all just gonna go, I guarantee you, you guys are close to that right now, am I wrong?
You can get pulled us through the area, fuck.
That's our first demand, okay?
Hey, apparently he can see us. Apparently he can see us. Question for you, okay? If my boys... if I was,
What?
By any chance killed members.
We have multiple people. I mean, I have a bomb on my chest, so I mean, if you don't want Jerry to get turned into some fried chicken, then, you know, I don't know, because it's fried.
Well, tell me what's happening, because I don't know.
What the pig stereotype?
I didn't say
that. You better get some medical attention.
He's starting to fade here. We're not gonna wanna be,
We're not gonna wanna be blamed for an office.
Give us. You got EMS?
No.
Anyone?
What's up?
From EMS. Right. Up here, so they can treat him.
Apparently,
they see this. Okay, well, officer, the ball is here. You know, if you guys aren't gonna do anything about the balls,
please.
We'll get the balls out of here. We'll go get a medical attention, then we can talk about actual terms.
Look his head over for the injury.
You said you're
looking
at a compound, right? Well, theoretically, what if they were on the eastern side, that hill, in a part of a bright purple car?
Apparently he said that there is four.
Alright, lasso. Lasso's on it.
And apply some pressure, please.
Yep. I'm holding pressure.
We can start a blood transfusion.
We can just shoot it down.
I'm sure we have fucking blood transfusion kit here.
How?
That seems a little advanced, but I don't think any of us are trained in that field, if that makes sense.
I mean, Kayla
really?
Is. She literally was PD.
I was PD and I was
Sir, what blood type are you?
Do you have the hookup for that?
I saw lights. You get rid of the ballast, we'll go get a medical attention, and then we'll come back. I already told him I have a bomb strapped to my chest, so.
Well, Lass is on his way.
Alright, bro.
Let me talk to Lass.
And then, probably do more speaking events about the terms being severed. You guys are clearly going to fight. We're going to hand over Jerry. And then we're gonna talk out the terms of the fight.
He's not doing good. He's got a gash to his head.
Did you reapply his tourniquet?
It's on his hip, not unless you have a, you have a fucking, I'm gonna grab a stick.
He has a fucking shield attack on him.
One second, it's on his hip, I'm gonna grab a stick. Alright, I got a stick. Alright, I'm gonna run a junction with trying to get on his hip. One sec.
What's the point? I'll leave
the alright, you got that junction with trying to get on, let's see what we can do. His BP is plummeting. I'm applying chest compressions, and I just got a junction tourniquet on him.
Jerry,
come on, stay with me.
So apparently, someone said to follow us, and they think that we are following them. But they just want to know what he was going to do.
Hey, he's seeing the light, you guys. We need to do this shit fast. He's seeing the light. Oh my god, just put him in the fucking car. Hello, we're taking her to the hospital. God damn it, dude, this shit's going to fucking hell. Slow down so I can get in the back and continue compressions.
You guys gotta shut the fuck up on radio so I can do this.
Alright, I got him.
Oh, move! For fuck's sake!
Fuck.
You don't have to do that, that's not my fucking issue. I'm done with this shit.
Are we good to still have him as a hostage after he's healed or not? I got him. You feeling better? Jimmy, I need a pickup. You just kind of went up there. Alright. You're not going to feel good for a bit. They sure to give you some pain meds. Doctor was reviving me. Oh, okay. Fuck. If you can just, yeah, that would. There we go. You should be able to. Now that he's healed, we can finally get some cops killed. Y'all good now, sir? Alright, now we're good. Oh, there we go. Alright, I got him. Is this going down at Lumberyard?
Honestly, don't know. Honestly, don't care.
Same.
Where even are you? Oh, no shit, Sherlock!
Yeah, he's here. I see him. He's in the backseat. Their cop is in the back seat. What are we going to do with him? Hey, Henry, where are you at? I have the cop. I'm coming to you. Alright, so I'm just gonna tuck you right here, and you're gonna be quiet so you don't get shot.
one in yellow tried to push me and drop his ass. No problem, man. I used the gang war to infiltrate. They weren't looking for me.
Good. I'm staging the area, trying to get a view to see if the scene is over yet. There's something still going on. Scene appears to be cleared. I'm getting an injured person's call from the raptor, so I'm gonna go take a look.
I told you to deal with them, but they didn't do anything. I told you they'd come back. I took two with me, though. That's all that matters.
I don't think so. He's not stating anything. Okay, let's try to get you many times in the chest here, sir. I'm going to be applying pressure here. We need to get you moved to the hospital as soon as possible.
I can't feel my legs.
That's okay, sir. That'll come back. I'm just speaking from personal experience on that one.
That's funny. They weren't even supposed to be here. I blew one up, and I shot the other one.
Okay, I'm gonna apply some here. We're gonna get you moved to the vehicle, sir, okay? Are you gone? Okay.
Jerry, if I die, you can have my bike. Yeah. No, it's just two wheels. Lasso can have whatever.
No, he's not. Purple individual down here with a gun or ammo.
You're welcome, buddy.
You're welcome.
I mean, that man kind of shot me. So cold. Jerry, don't leave me. I don't wanna die alone. Stay in the crime scene. Oh damn, that local. It's because it's not a bike. I want you to listen to what I have to say. Alright, so you get my bike. DeLuca can have the McLaren. And Lasso can have everything else. He was always a good cop. So was DeLuca, so were you. It's so cold. I can't see. The light. Tell my fiance I love her.
Guess what?
What?
Guess
you can
what?
Hear me, right? I'm talking, right? I'm not.
Guess what?
Can you hear me, Jerry? Okay. What?
Guess what?
Okay, I'm done. No, he was not. You see the girl on here? Handcuff him, okay, I got you. He's flatlining. He's okay, standing up on the bed for me. Man. Said he pronounced him dead. Damn. Let's hear it. Let's see, he gave everything to me but the Western Bob, it looks like. Go ahead and, oh, sorry there, Jerry. Sorry there. Did you break it? Damn, congrats, Jerry. That's hard to do. Yeah. I'm gonna take the patient here out of the door. I'm gonna put that on the bed. I gotta call the... Take a fingerprint off the sample here. Yeah, it's Henry Vinci. Did you see what the girl went, by the way? She, like, disappeared. Okay. No, I believe they were taken by the rival gang, because hers were missing as well. Okay. And then, did you take pocket pictures of it all, too? Alright, yeah, I'll take those, too, please. Yeah, okay, it is 9:21. Let me save and hop out real quick. Okay, damn, where did the machete come from? What'd you say? I have it under incident, not a report. Yeah, I got a good amount of body cam on it too. Did you want to give a statement since you were there from the beginning, from the hostage taking? Okay. No, I didn't hear you. Okay, let me write it up. Okay. Alright, I went and added all this pocket information. Jesus is fucking shooting a block down the road.
send us back 1041. We'd be set. We stay for the station.
114. We're up in Polito. We just had a massive situation take place. We're dealing with the body of a deceased individual at the moment.
1041. We'd be set. We stay for the
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
I'm gonna grab a quick repair from state real quick and I'll be up there.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab his DNA so I can put it in his profile. Match it to any other run. Henry Vinci. Update this profile now to have DNA codes and declare I'm dead. Yeah, wires.
No, come back up here. We'll explain the situation when you get here.
This class 3 is being fired on Grove, but considering Purple is just involved. Yeah. We're not at least we're not going to respond to that alone. All three of us, maybe. Not alone on the cadet side, at least. Hey, cadet's eager. You know, I'm going to give it to him. I was like that. Remember when I was like that? I was trying to hop in all those disciple calls, and you were like, nope, we ain't doing it. I agree.